ladies and gentlemen, as you can see in front of me, that gorgeous Star Wars 85 trophy. This, along with a check for $100,000, will go to the winner of that tag team challenge coming up at the Meadowlands on February 24th. Now with me, Jerry Blackwell. Now, Jerry, last week, your partner, Baron Von Raschke, suffered serious injuries at the hands of the Road Warriors. A great deal of question as to whether he will, in fact, be ready for that tag team challenge.
Well, Ken Resnick, I'm afraid to say that he won't be ready. But I've been talking to some people, and I've been looking all around. And, you know, the things that the Road Warriors are doing, you're not going to get away with. If it means having a battle, if it means having a war, if it means having a fight, that's what it's going to be. But you see, I've been looking for a partner, and I think I found a partner. I think I found a very good partner, and he had been looking too.
Well, Jerry, can I ask you now, can you give us any inclination or will you name who your partner is going to be?
Well, let me tell you something. Nobody's a stranger to my partner. Everybody's going to know who he is. And when we step in that ring, we're going in there for the trophy, for the $100,000, and more than that. We're going in there to make sure that things like happened to my ex-partner, Baron Von Raschke, won't happen again.
Well, Jerry, I know you had to be bitterly disappointed. I can hear the roar of the crowd. Now, are you telling me this man is going to be your partner?
The man you see is going to be my partner.
Ladies and gentlemen, this has got to be one of the most devastating teams ever formed. Jerry Blackwell and Sergeant Slaughter.
Well, I've been looking for a partner all over. I went down to the Meadowlands one night for a basketball game, asked Gerald Dawkins, he said he had a sore back. I tried to get a hold of Mark Gaston, he said he wouldn't cut his hair for me. So I said, well, the next best thing, and probably the best thing of all, is to get a partner like Jerry Blackwell. If you're looking for a partner, Jerry Blackwell, I'll be your partner, and we'll go after that $100,000.
Well, there's no question. 305 pounds. Jerry, you two have certainly got to be the odds-on favorite for this and $100,000.
Let me tell you something. I don't like to brag and I don't like to boast, but with this man as my partner, I can tell everybody when we walk out of the ring, we're going to be carrying this trophy.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, remember, Sunday, February 24th, Star Wars 85. If you haven't done so, do get your tickets now. We'll be back.
Here it is, our main event. Tag team wrestling action, and here we go. Introducing, first of all, in the corner to my left, from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing 248 pounds, Tom Stone. Stone. His tag team partner, weighing 248 pounds, from Beverly Hills, California, the former heavyweight champion of the world, ladies and gentlemen, Nick Bockwinkel. And this main event tag team confrontation. Now entering the ringside area. Their tag team opponents, and what a tag team this is. Here they come, approaching the ringside area. Shake hands with the Sarge and throw him a good salute. home mountain, Georgia, Jerry Blackwell. And his tag team partner, weighing 295 pounds from Paris Island, South Carolina, Sergeant Slaughter. Well, I think we're going to be going now, but the tremendous acclamation here from the crowd to both Sergeant Slaughter and Jerry Blackwell, Doug McLeod, was quite gratifying, if I may say so.
Man, I'll tell you, the Sarge comes out with his uniform on, throwing a snappy salute. Oh, his salutes the police officers and everybody else, hands out those American flags. And Jerry Blackwell, I'll tell you, had his own fistful of flags. And there's a man who'd like to get a crack at these guys, Nick Bockwinkel.
Well, Sergeant Slaughter and Blackwell about to go. Let's see who's studying. Former world's heavyweight champion and one of the real truly great ones. I got to say that, because in my time, this was probably one of my toughest opponents, Nick Bockwinkel.
I know there's not necessarily any love lost between you and Nick Bockwinkel, but certainly a respect for wrestling ability and what a great name he has in the wrestling world.
Yes, the father was a wrestler, a great wrestler. This should be a fantastic match here.
So here they go. Nick Bockwinkel slams one into the face of Sergeant Slaughter. Right on the ropes, Bockwinkel attacking full fury. And as the Sarge slam face first into the turnbuckle. And again, Sergeant Slaughter in the corner, and that time turned it around.
Oh,
well, the Sarge wasn't going to take more than a couple of those, I promise you that. There's the slap tag. Here comes Jerry Blackwell, and look at this. Oh, that's teamwork, I'll tell you. The Sergeant is offering the arm up there for big Jerry Blackwell. Oh, that is like running into the entire county.
Stone Mountain, Georgia. That's what you're running into. Look at dropkick by the 470-pound Jerry Blackwell.
And how he can move around the ring. I don't know how he does it, but he sure can do it. There's the tag, and Bockwinkel backed into the corner. Then as Blackwell's not leaving. Now he's out.
A drop toe hold by the big 270-pound Sergeant Slaughter.
Just beautifully executed right
off
the board.
Watch this, Nick Bockwinkel, though. Don't count him short. He could drink a tremendous amount of punishment.
He's been in them all, and he's gotten out of most of them, I tell you that. The Sarge.
They must have tagged. I did not see that tag.
They tagged over in the corner, and the Sergeant now getting out of the ring. Here's Jerry Blackwell, but Bockwinkel, you see him there, two hands full of hair. Jerry.
Raked him across the eye.
A new Nick Bockwinkel, I'll tell you. Bockwinkel openly saying he'll do anything and whatever it takes to win.
Well, as I understand it, Bockwinkel didn't care who his opponent was. He said to the promoters, just put me in the ring with Sergeant Slaughter and Jerry Blackwell. I don't care who you give me. I got a point to prove.
Boy,
so let's see what he does.
That's intensity, no question about it. And now look at this. Over in the corner, finally, Stone is pulled away, but Bockwinkel hanging on to Jerry Blackwell and pulling that throat right across the ropes. Here comes, off the ropes, Stone! Now, Blackwell can absorb a lot of punishment with a big body like that, but I'll tell you, that's a little tough.
A little, that's plenty tough, Doc.
That's all you need.
Knees into the short rib, into the spine, bone on bone, you're going to feel it. Here's Nick Bockwinkel. He's got the five counts. Otherwise, it'll be all over. They'll disqualify him.
Now off the rope, Stone throwing Blackwell across the ring.
Oh.
Jerry caught him with a knee. Jerry came ricocheting off the knee off the rope with a howitzer of a knee shot. Here's a slap tag, and here comes the Sarge. Sergeant Slaughter bayonets fixed on the attack off the ropes on Stone. Look at that. He won't be getting up quickly after a smash from the elbow like that, right in the solar plexus. So the Sarge helps him up.
Oh,
dropped him right on from the front. It also hurt that wrist, apparently. Apparently had the wrist buckled under there.
That takes a lot of power and strength to do that.
Look out.
What?
Sarge on the ropes.
Him into the mat, Doug. I'm sorry, you just drove him into the mat. Bockwinkel pulling off. Stone can't get out of that. Look at this.
Now Sergeant Slaughter working on Nick Bockwinkel in the corner. Meanwhile, headbutt by Blackwell. Well, that'll take care of Stone for a few seconds.
Watch this.
Blackwell off the ropes. Oh, somebody might have.
470 pounds, Doug. He picks him back up again. Slaughter over there in the corner with Bockwinkel. Hammer and tongue back and forth. Watches with Blackwell. Oh! Power slam by Blackwell.
There's the tag. There's the cover right there. But now look. The Sarge wants to try and get Bockwinkel too, but that's it. It's over.
The winners of the match, the tag team of Jerry Blackwell and Sergeant Slaughter.
Oh, and what a convincing tag team win. They just pulverized Tom Stone.
Well, with Bockwinkel wanting the two of these people in the ring, I'm sure he'll pick the right partner the next time.
Boy, that'll be...
Or try to. Watch this. This is a big body slam, a power slam it's called. And here he goes. Oh, 470 pounds onto him.
And Sarge still working on Bockwinkel in the corner.
Bockwinkel hammering back. Can't count the spin.
But they're still going. They're still going. Finally, the referee is going to break things up here, and that will do it. But, oh, brother, Nick Bockwinkel and the Sarge really got it into each other that time.
Bockwinkel steaming over this.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, without a doubt, the debut of Sergeant Slaughter and Jerry Blackwell as a tag team, absolutely devastating. Gentlemen, I'm amazed at the speed and teamwork you two men displayed in that ring.
Let me tell you something, Sergeant Slaughter. This would look very good on my mantle. So what I'm saying is we're going out there and we're going to kick some tail. And when we get through, the sergeant and myself are going to walk away just like we walked away right here. We don't take nothing. We don't back up from nobody. And we don't ask no favoritism. All we want you to do is put us in the ring and see who the best team is. Road Warriors, we know who the best team is. We know you have something that's called the World Tag Team Titles. But sooner or later, this man and myself are coming after him. And you've never in your life had a combination like this man and myself.
Well, Sergeant Slaughter, I must tell you, the entire world of professional wrestling has been on its ear this entire week after the bombshell you two dropped forming this tag team combination.
That's right, we're united. United States of America, that's what we are. We're Sergeant Slaughter. And we have a following all over the world. Even Canadian people hold the American flags for us. But all we have to say right here, right now, is we're not big weightlifters. We're not like the Road Warriors we go to the gym and pump iron. Weights don't hit your back. Jerry Blackwell and I go behind the barracks and we fight with each other. Like he called the old time scuffling. I call it downright fighting. That's how you train to be tag team champion. And that's how we are going to train to be the world champions. Not only for $100,000, not only that, but we're going after the world tag team champion.
Time to train.
Right, time to train. Time to train.
The winners on.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there's no question. This team has got to be the odds on favorite for Star Wars 85. We'll be right back. I think there's